What's up, y'all? I'm Kyle Downey. This is the Sports Download. The Dodgers are still trying to get Yamamoto. He has met with the Mets. He has met with the Yankees. He's met with the Dodgers. He's going to meet with the Dodgers last. He's a former teammate of Shohei Ohtani on the Japan team. They are friendly, and it is rumored that Yamamoto grew up a Dodgers fan. Hopefully, this all points to him joining the Dodgers very soon. It's reported that he might make his decision by Christmas. Hopefully, we get an early Christmas present as Dodger fans. If we sign Yamamoto, the offseason is almost done. And what a heck of an offseason. Getting Ohtani, trading for Glasnow, that's now official. Get Margot in that trade as well. If we could land Yamamoto, we will be pretty set. All we'll need is another bat. Maybe Randy or Rosarena. I don't know if that's possible to get. Or someone that can help fortify the hitting lineup. But, I mean, as it is, that top three, Mookie Betts, Freddie Freeman, and Ohtani. I think probably Ohtani would bat second. But that's going to be incredible. So the Dodgers are looking good. It's looking like they're going to sign Yamamoto. Hopefully that happens, but we don't know until we know, like what happened with Shohei. So we'll just have to wait and see, and hopefully it ends up in the Dodgers' favor, and we can have this wonderful, amazing roster getting ready for opening day. For more content, follow me on TikTok and YouTube at The Sports Download, and tell your friends and family as well. Peace, y'all.